for Gabagool.
What's up?
I think today might be my last day at the Detective Sandwich Agency.
Damn it, Tommy! You find one little cat in a tree, and you think you're a big shot. You know what? Good luck. We don't need you here anyway. Goodbye.
Actually, sir, it was a tennis ball. I found it for a man's dog. And I'll have you know, he paid me $20 when I found it. So, I'm off to better things. I'll see ya.
Get out of here then!
Well, one, it looks like this is the last time I'll be seeing you. I'm leaving, man.
Okay.
You're gonna make me cry.
Been on to work with you.
Okay.
Alright. See ya.
Oh, by the way, you're fired.
Hello?
Hey, Mr. Brando?
Yes?
Do you know anything about the Gallo brothers?
The Gallo brothers?
You know, Anthony and Daniel.
Anthony? You mean Fat Tony?
Yeah, Fat Tony.
Yeah, I know a thing too about Fat Tony.
You know where I might be able to find him?
He hangs around the school. I'm born between 240 to 245.
Thank you, Mr. Brando. Let's go, but I
never crossed a man. Mr. Anthony Gallo.
What do you want?
Heard that you had three felony charges of assault with a deadly pole.
All lies, a bunch of SJW and liberal bullcrap.
But do you know the whereabouts of Johnny Salami?
Of course not. I wouldn't know anything about it. Especially I wouldn't know that he went missing in that forest over there.
May I take a look?
Sure.
Funny. I saw a pole down here the other day when I was investigating. Seems to have gone missing.
Here 2 days ago. I suspect that was.
Sorry, Johnny Salami, but we gotta do this.
You're goddamn right you're sorry. I'll eat my
Daniel Gallo, get the ball!
Thank you. just kill the guy.
I'm gonna make a phone call. I'm gonna solve this, okay?
How?
I know a guy.
Hello?
Hey, Mr. Brando?
Yes?
Me and Johnny Salami just killed a guy.
Alright.
Do you think that you could, take care of it?
Of course I will. You're my own family. Don't worry about it, you'll be scot-free.